So, also 3:2 ging es nach der Overtime aus für Herford und ich darf den zweifachen Torschützen Elvis Biersaß an meiner Seite begrüßen. Ich mache das Ganze erst einmal auf Deutsch, dann auf Englisch. Möchte ihm erstmal nur gratulieren und einfach seine Meinung wissen. So, congratulations to the big win today, tough match for today. You scored second two times there. Tell me about this game.
Okay, it was a tough game. Played pretty in the defense all the time, and then try to get from something from their mistakes. And yeah, it was a tough game. You see, like, it was closed from the first minutes, so it was a lot of battles. So yeah, it was a pretty tough game, like you said. Like, I can nothing add more.
There was another match. Well, I don't know, 3 weeks ago in Herne. It was a really close match there, with a better end for Herne, but there was also a goal for us in the overtime. Got mention of it?
No.
Is it in your mind?
No, like, you come in and play, and then you see how it's like in all the game. It was close again, so yeah, again, I think against them, like, we kind of, I think those are like best two games in the season what we have, like, a team from the team wise. Like, it was both against Herne, so yeah. So if we play like in the more on defense and don't think about offense and just try to more, like, focus on the defense, so then we can battle against good teams. So yeah.
We all know about the perfect play there in the first row there, but tell us something about the second and third row today, because they have to get in the battle there, and there are also some players who didn't much time this season, but they made a good job today.
Yeah, that's why I said, like, we second and third line, and we played and more like from the defense, and we didn't try to go and attack. We were playing simple and wait for their mistakes. So like, that's the key. Like, we need to focus on that we play more defense, simple out, and don't attack, because then we get the mistakes and then they score on us. So we played simple, and yeah, that's the result. We didn't get a lot of goals, and we score a couple, and that's the key against those teams.
And the result was 3 for Herford and 2 for Herne. That's the most important today.
Yep.
Congratulations again.
Thank you very
and
much.
Have a nice day tomorrow, and then a good game in Rostock.